to the show.
Hey, Drew.
This is very exciting because you're the first one on stage on a Dream Car Week show.
It's crazy.
And George, that's usually pretty good news, right?
That is. Let's start this show off right with your brand new Porsche. This Macan SUV is equipped with a 2-liter engine, 7-speed automatic transmission, all-wheel drive, black and Mojave beige interior, premium package plus, roof rails in aluminum finish, 19-inch Macan design wheels, side blades in exterior color, window trim in silver plus surround view and backrest protector. It's the Porsche Macan!
Yeah! Hey, Alexis.
Hey!
Hey, look, it's Alexis Cobb, everybody behind the wheel. Hi, Alexis. Porsche Macan. You can see yourself behind the wheel of this,
easily,
right?
Easily. Yeah. Could see myself behind the wheel.
Playing a game called Lucky 7. Here's your Lucky 7. It's $7 bills. I'm going to show you the first number in the price of this Porsche. The first number is a... First number is a 6. So you have to give us the next four numbers. And for every number you're off, I'm going to take a dollar away from that $7. At the end of the game, you need only $1. That's it, just $1 to buy this car off us. Because Alexis doesn't know the price of cars, so we had a car.
We either, Alexis.
You got to be careful, though, because you only have $6 to lose, and you have to give me four numbers, so you can't be off by that much on each one. All right, Jenna, you ready?
Yes.
Next number, Porsche Macan.
I'm going to go somewhere in the middle with a 5.
That is exactly in the middle. That's not somewhere in the middle. That's exactly in the middle.
Right,
a 5. 4. I will take $1 away from you. So far, so good. Next one, please.
7. I'm going to go 7.
7, please. 7.
Again.
Another 5.
Oh.
3. $2.
It's shaking.
What do you have left? $3 to lose.
Oh.
Well, you need a dollar to buy the car.
I need a dollar. Yikes.
So you can lose 3 more dollars.
Help
and you have
people,
one number to give me. Just to remind you, if you hit 5,
mm-hmm.
it could be 6, 7, 8. Or 4, 3, 2.
5. You skewed me. You skewed me, Drew.
Well, I'm just letting you know what the odds are. So she's going to 5. She has 3 numbers either way. She has $3 left. Let's give her this $64,000 Porsche. 5. Yes. That's all yours.
That's all.
Yeah. Go ahead. Oh, man. Stay off the roads for a couple weeks. George, let's get another contestant out here. Who you got?